positivity does everything for someone's mentality, and this gives them a chance to experience happiness for just maybe a couple hours.
When you have a chronic condition, a chronic illness, or something like cancer, you need to always be in the positive mindset. By the time they hit the water, you never see a frown. They're falling and getting dirt all over them, sand in their hair, but yet they have a smile because you know they're having fun and they're not worrying about anything.
To see a smile on their face that may not have been there recently, there's nothing better than that.
Sean comes home with the best attitude and he's so excited.
I've been surfing here for at least 3 years now. You're scared at first, and then once you just do it a couple times, it's just really fun.
When you do something that makes you feel good, it makes you feel positive, and that positivity spreads to other people. It's just a great thing to do.